This dance is called Yenka.
Yeah, I know.